It was frustrating for us. I think it wasn't a lot of negatives. I think we played really well defensively. In the fourth period, we gave up four shots or something like that. So defense was unreal tonight. So that was hopefully one positive we can take into the rest of our games this weekend. In terms of generating some offense, the past couple games we did so.